How are you?
People, I'm practically losing money over here.
Giddy up.
How are you?
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Thank you.
How have you been?
Let's go. Onward. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Hello.
Better don't come close to a hen house at night. She has recently picked apart two foxes to try to
search no more.
How are you? Onward. Giddy up. Let's go. Giddy up. Halt. How is life treating you?
Thank you.
Oh, it's you again. Let's go.
How are you?
My grandpa used to say, when nothing hurts you, you're dead. With great power comes great responsibility, and the king seems to be doing just fine.
See you around.
Thank you.
summer.
Let's go.
Thank you. time.
The way to one's heart is through their stomach. He may look like an idiot, and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
I wish I could dye the fabrics. Today's fashion is crazy. What's next?
Wishes were easier. Wish you were better.
No one can destroy the metal. The metal will strike it down with a vicious blow. Thank you. Move on.
should bring my relatives over. Maybe not.
Dame, it's hot.
Enjoy the summer. No, your has too.
Thank you.
everywhere.
Thank you.
Remember the times when there was just stubble and a few molehills. Hello. Take care. Dinner time.
The heat is unbearable.
Summer. The only time when you're not sure if you're sweating from the heat or from hard work.
The heat is unbearable.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Get out of here.
I love the smell of fertilizer.
Thank you.
Hey, it's hot. Roasting out of here. What a scorcher. I should take some clothes off. It's hot.
Oh.
Let's go. What a scorcher. Thank you.
You're sweating like a pig.
It's easy to talk with me. I just don't have patience about weather.
I'm rousting out of here.
Grandpa used to say, when nothing hurts you, you're dead. I hope my thing is going to bring as long as possible. But usually, the best ones live the shortest.
Huh?
Sometimes I've got a feeling the whole world freezes for a moment. Is relaxing and
maybe I should just leave it all and become a bandit.
Talk with me.